Hi, folks. This week's question. Why does God always test us? It's a good question, and one that many of us will undoubtedly at some point have to engage with. I want to answer by just flipping a little bit the premise of the question. It sounds a bit like this. There is something that we need to prove to God in order for us to either achieve some sort of status in his mind frame or kind of graduate to a particular level where we can, I don't know, receive some kind of benefit as those who were tested and approved in some way, shape or form. I want to flip that because what that says is A, that God doesn't know everything, and B, that he's kind of set this thing out to filter out the weak ones from the strong ones among us. And heaven is somehow this place where all the strongest people kind of live happily, having sort of dominated their way through all life's little tests and challenges. I don't think that's what the Bible teaches, and I wouldn't want to go there. No, I wouldn't want to go there. The tests are for us. The tests come not to help us prove something to God, but to reveal something of who we are to us. In understanding who he has made us to be, we're drawn to know even more the grace that he gives us. We're drawn to know even more his majesty and how intricate his works are, specifically in us. And so when we're faced with a challenge that seems insurmountable, the idea is that we recognize that without him, we're nothing, which is something that we need to do for us. He knows this already. And in recognizing that without him, we're nothing, we turn to him for help. And when we are strengthened by him to endure the challenge or to overcome it, we stand at the other side of it, aware that without him, we wouldn't have made it that far. And that's the story of our human lives. Without him, we don't even get to breathe. And so it's in that humility, in that taking a knee, in bowing before him, that we discover the truth of who we are as people and are in tune, in touch, in contact under the umbrella of the divine. And so God doesn't set out to make us prove ourselves to him so that he can kind of graduate us in one way, shape, or form. What he does is he sets the stall for us to discover who we are and who we can be with him, because eternity is about us and him forever. See you guys next week.